Now, shifting gears to matters, Madeni, Kenyans na Madeni. Now, have you ever met those people who say that money is not the most important thing in the world? They say love is the most important thing, not money. But that's unfortunately true. If you don't love money, how can the two words be found in one sentence? Okay, fortunately, everyone loves money. The only problem we all face, yani tabu ya kila Mkenya, and yanapitia ni money never loves us back. Nevertheless, think about what money can do. Ukipata ka milioni sahi, utadu. Leave alone getting a million bob. What about a slight opportunity to get a million bob extra? At least that's what our president knows. True story. How do you build the modern roads, finance, development projects, and above all, kuna design ya kulipa deni za kitambo, well mastered by Kenyans. Of course, you know that a bank is a place that will lend you money if you can just prove that you don't need it. Simple. Just take a loan here and pay another loan there. Na Kenya isonge mbele. Ama namna gani? According to the 2021 budget policy statement, Kenya's public debt as of June 2020 stood at 7.06 trillion shillings, which is equivalent to 65% of GDP. If you think that nobody cares about you being alive, try missing a couple of loan payments. Utajua ujui. Now, a survey shows that 4 out of 5 Kenyans feel anxious, fearful, or angry because of debt burden, yani madeni. Taxes have already gone up since the tax holiday introduced because of the pandemic ended in December last year. And now, there are higher fuel prices. On top of this, new coronavirus restrictions have affected the ability to make money. But wa Kenya, there are some questions your president has asked you before kuhusu madeni.
Unajua wasee mkiketi, suluhisho inapatikana. Lakini tukitupiana maneno, tukitupiana mawe, wewe utarudi kwako njaa na mwenzako atarudi kwake njaa. If you friends continue with the language, high risk, uko hatuendi. Ngoja ile siku, mambo itaharibika, utaona utakuwa unatafuta ndege ya kuhepa na una pahali ya kuenda. Eh?
Well, I just love the way the president says wase. Now, the great beneficiaries from his loans are women. Ask me why and I'll tell you. It's very simple. Men borrow the money, but women prefer men who have something tender about them, especially the legal kind.